The following is the squad team Spauk FC for UEFA Europa Conference League 2023-2024 knockout round. Head coach Ras van Ruijtschu from Belgium. Goalkeepers Živko Živković, goalkeeper from Serbia. Dimitrios Monastirlis, goalkeeper from Greece. Dominik Kotarski, goalkeeper from Croatia. Konstantinos Palomenos, goalkeeper from Greece. Christos Talichmanidis, goalkeeper from Greece. Defenders Konstantinos Koulirakis, centre-back from Greece. Giannis Michalidis, centre-back from Greece. William Trus Ekong, centre-back from Nigeria. Thomas Kesiora, centre-back from Poland. Johnny Otto, right-back from Spain. Vieirinha, right-back from Portugal. Abdul Rahman Baba, left-back from Ghana. Panagiotis Panagiotou, centre-back from Greece. Taxiarchis Filon, centre-back from Greece. Midfielders Theo Charisingaras, central midfield from Greece. Giannis Konstantelias, attacking midfield from Greece. Soua Liho Meite, central midfield from Greece. Thomas Murk, attacking midfield from Austria. Tyson, left midfield from Brazil. Stefan Schwab, central midfield from Austria. Magomed Ostoev, central midfield from Russia. Dimitrios Soporoglou, right midfield from Greece. Kyriakos Kiaxis, defensive midfield from Greece. Argyrios Darellas, attacking midfield from Greece. Vasileios Grosdis, central midfield from Greece. Marcos Antonio, central midfield from Brazil. Dimitrios Kotas, defensive midfield from Greece. Forwards Andrija Sivkovic, right winger from Serbia. Ali Samata, center forward from Tanzania. Vasil Kurdesiani, center forward from Georgia. Brandon Thomas, center forward from Spain. Lampros Semirelis, left winger from Greece. Kirill Despodov, right winger from Bulgaria. Stefanos Simas, center forward from Greece. Can Pauk FC win the Conference League? Write your prediction in the below.